At a young and very impressionable age, I was stalked, preyed upon, and sexually assaulted over 150 times by an adult my family and I trusted completely. I was a boy with a big dream and the talent to match. I played hockey early in the morning hours, after school, on the weekends and holidays. I even dreamed of hockey. Everyone in my life knew of my passion and my talent, including convicted pedophile Graham James.